guest tonight is Lieutenant Sarah Kokoski, spokeswoman for the NCPD. Hi there. Welcome to the show.
Hello, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
I hope you made it to the studio without any issues. No carjackings or drive-bys along the way?
No. Fortunately, the streets of Night City are getting safer every day. We've seen recorded homicides drop from 7,103 a year ago to just...
Hold on. The streets are safe, you say, but what about the highways?
I'm sorry?
You heard about the shooting off the Route 1 exit, I trust. Half an hour before any response team arrived on the scene. Over 700 rounds fired in that time. What happened? Where are the gunmen now?
Danger lurks. Trauma team will be there. Sign up for our platinum plan today, because your life is worth
$9,000,000 for the second consecutive week. The landfill inferno in the remnants of Atlantic City continues to rage on. The 10,000-acre dumping ground ranks among the world's largest and contains both toxic.
Hello, I'm Arif Iqbal with WNS News. Today is a sad one in our city's history. Mayor Lucius Rhine has passed away. We learned of Mayor Rhine's death from his family. He died peacefully in his sleep. The exact cause of his death has not been released, but initial reports suggest coronary implant. The remainder of Mayor Rhine's term will be fulfilled by his deputy mayor and closest associate, Weldon Holt. Holt has also announced plans to run for mayor in the upcoming election.
Today, we all mourn the untimely loss of our mayor and dear friend, Lucius Rhine. But when we've dried our tears, we must look to the future. To the future Lucius envisioned for our fair city. I promise to do everything in my power to ensure his work will continue on. Rest in peace, my friend.
Rhine's political opponent, former District Attorney Jefferson Perales, also offered his condolences.
Look, Mayor Rhine and I often did not meet eye to eye on political matters.
And we sometimes traded sharp words.
So, we gonna talk about yesterday?
It's all in the report.
Oh, I read it.
Orbital air.
45,000. Still short. Fuck! California pack of moves. You said you're wrong. Well, you know, ever since she stopped working, she's been having these attacks of, like, extreme fatigue. Sometimes she sleeps 2 days straight.
way.
Sit. You do not look so bad. Then, in the car, I doubted you would survive.
What's it you actually want from me?
To begin, you must tell me where to find Evelyn Parker.
Evelyn, what's she to you?
She and Yorinobu Arasaka had intimate relations. She knows how to get to him.
I've been thinking I ought to have a word with her myself. She promised to help me get rid of the chip.
I would not count on that. She's likely gone, very far away.
Why you figure she skipped town?
I tried to locate her, but had no success. I suspect she covered her tracks. You said Parker could help you remove the relic. Does she work for a corporation?
Suspect so, yeah. Evelyn was knowledgeable about the relic. Had a large chunk of classified info. An enigma, to be sure. But she showed that slyness you get in corporal agents. You know the kind.
I too possess this slyness you speak of.
You got tossed out, lumped with the outcasts, easily. Or have you forgotten? Sorry I couldn't be of any help. Don't have any time to lose, so...
Hey, wait. I need you. Yorinobu Arasaka must answer for this crime of patricide.
Looking for justice. In Night City.
I seek revenge. Much more feasible here. I have allies prepared to bring Yorinobu to his knees. The only thing I need is proof.
And you think they'll trust the word of a merc?
I have nothing better now. Also, I know no one here. And I am a fugitive. I am hunted.
So what? We stroll into Arasaka HQ and announce that Yorinobu's a kin killer? That he murdered Saburo?
We'll get the hearing before reasonable people in a neutral location. Certain procedures will be used to establish the truth.
A lie detector? Forget it.
In that case, another option. You are dying. You do not know how to save yourself. A chip, the relic, is a culprit. Technology made by Arasaka. Technology they alone know. This corporation can save you as easily as it can make you disappear. It is merely about getting the right people on your side. Politics.
You mean people like Anders Hellman?
You know this name? How?
Prepped for the heist, thoroughly. Relic is Hellman's design, his creation.
Untrue. Here's a poem. I was thinking of one much more powerful. Besides, Anders Hellman escaped Arasaka, betrayed it.
Hanako-sama, owai itekite kouei desu.
Kochira koso.
Now, Hanako-sama, I would first like to ask you,
read or write.
Fucking Saka scum is everywhere.
Hey, I was listening to that.
Shut up. Nobody except you wants to watch that shit about that corpo cunt.
What did you say?
You heard me.
Let it go, Takamura.
At least one of you's got some fucking sense.
Last thing we want to do is to draw attention.
I'm sorry. A stupid reflex.
Thanks for the offer. Need to think about it. Get back to you.
I need time to plan, organize. You stand to gain much if you help me. All I ask is that you do not leave the city.
Leave? Why would I leave? Need help. Best chance I'll find the right person here.
Someone other than Arasaka specialist? There's no one. No alternative.
Actually, we just talked about some. With a bit of luck, I'll track down Evelyn.
If she could not help you before, she will not manage to now.
Honor among thieves. Ever heard of it?
Yes. I thought it ironic. Thieves have none. There's just honor, I believe.
Yorinobu Arasaka would agree, I'm sure.
The Parker woman will not help you. Why are you? I would think about a plan B.
Anders Hellman. He invented the relic. If I want to get rid of it, he's my man. And if that means picking another fight with Arasaka, so be it.
Hellman defected from the company. I myself spent many days looking for him. He... what's the expression? Dropped off the face of the earth.
Somebody's been busy the last few days.
I will not sit and do nothing when there is information to be found. Things to prepare.
Your job, basically.
It was my job.
Why are you looking for Hellman?
He was the one to alert Saburo-san to Yorinobu's schemes. He knew both of them well and could be an important witness.
Corpo rats will squeal when hanging by their tails.
For several days, I collected the information. All leads point to one place, the club called the Afterlife. I was quickly dismissed by the Queen of Fixers there, Rogue.
Mean to say you worked for Saburo, yet got no idea how to talk to the High and Mighty.
She wished to have nothing to do with the man accused of murdering Saburo Arasaka.
Rogue's well informed. Gets wind of most things that happen in the city. Might be worth asking her about Hellman.
I wish you luck. The woman is choosy, expensive, and rude. I cannot stay here any longer. Do what you want. Look for Parker, Hellman, whoever. I must see some friends, call in some favors. When my people in Arasaka are ready to listen, I will call you.
Till then, I guess.
If by some miracle you find Hellman, please notify me. He and I have unfinished business.
Zapper dumples and filth. In some ways, Night City never changes. Arasaka's still a despotic machine, and the world's on a collision course with chaos. But hey, at least Rogue's still alive.
You know, you got some nerve. First you had to kill me, now you want to be my pal. Make like nothing happened.
You know you don't gotta speak out loud to talk to me.
What do you want?
And I've processed some shit, changed my mind. Don't want you dead anymore.
Go fuck yourself, dickwipe.
Hey, wasn't easy for me either. You woke up in a landfill, I woke up in your head. Wrestling with your thoughts, memories. Think we're even. And I've taken a step back, looked at things. Think we might be able to help each other. We could start with Rogue. Her and I go back to the Stone Age.
You're the ghost of Christmas past, asshole. Any friends you had are either dead or so old their memory's gone.
Johnny Silverhand died a legend. Nobody forgets that.
So you fucking know Rogue. What do I say to her? Got a talking brain tumor claims it's her old friend Johnny?
Trust me, Rogue's heard dumber shit than that. Way back when you weren't even an itch in your daddy's ball sack.
Don't need convincing. Seeing your memories, gross.
Rogue'll dance to any tune I play or just get us to the afterlife.
There is no us.
Of Things just got more interesting.
Would you look at that? You see it too, right?
Either gone completely whacked or I'm having a mystical moment.
What's that chick's name? The
my
one with the hair?
Look at him.
Misty?
So handsome.
More likely a neuron misfire for Victor to check out. Huh. Or maybe I ask them both.
What now? Call for backup, crack some heads open, drag the bodies inside?
I told you, dog. Afterlife's all about rep. The respect you command. Badge don't mean a thing here. Doors are shut to us, that's that. Tough cookies and move on.
Incredible. Just fucking incredible. Cunt rogue thinks she's above the law.
How's things?
Huh? Oh, wait.
See here, that should shoot your balls off. I don't want to get
you. Get you anything?
Chuma mine earned a spot on the menu here.
That chulo bowl with the bun? Yeah, I'm sorry to hear.
Remember his drink? The recipe?
Vodka on the rocks, lime juice, and ginger beer.
And a splash of love.
That's right. In the drink's name.
A Jackie Wells.
Right. Well, the first Jackie Wells is on me.
Thanks, Claire.
No problem. Just holler if you need anything.
Could definitely go for a drink.
Tough day?
Not like any other.
So, what'll it be?
状況を詳しく説明して。リパーに行きなよ。新しいのを買えばいい。
Hang on just a little longer, Joe. Ripper's on the way.
Fuck! Rotten luck. Why aren't we at the hospital? Might not come after us here. Fuck! Say something, Shem. Anything.
What do you mean you're not coming? You're coming, dog. You'll be here in 5 minutes, flat or... Fuck!
Daisoubu dattte. しっかり見ておくべきだった。ああ、落ち着きなよ。
No. This trouble? The net around me? You wove it. You know it. I lost everything.
Let me be plain. Again. Solve your own problems. Clean up your own shit.
Go fuck yourself. Be careful who you bargain with.
Need a fixer. Got something that can't wait.
Let him in! Not here, not there. Who are you?
Name's V.
And what is it you want, V?
All these years, it's really her. Fucking rogue, just kicking it back on a couch at the afterlife. Don't mess with her, she's got MRI, see right through you. Give her the truth.
Need your services. Gotta track a guy down. Anders Hellman. Hotshot engineer. Worked for Arasaka.
Millisec. Anders Hellman. Pinpoint him for me?
Thanks.
Jump in too soon. First, my help's got a price. Second and third, Dexter Deshawn, Jackie Wells, T-Bug. Multiple bells ringing, V. Left a lot of bodies behind. Death walks in your wake. Chalk that up to bad luck?
There's the bitch I know. Ask her about Sokka Tower. How they shot me up right in front of her.
They knew the risks. All sorts of shit happens. To all sorts of people. Even to the best. To you too, Rogue. Arasaka Tower, remember? Who'd you lose back then? Johnny something?
Ah. You came prepped. Of course. Anyways, feelings be damned, I've always said. This is pure biz. You need my help, so get those eddies ready.
See?
And if I don't have the scratch, it's fuck off and have a nice day?
No, more like come back when you do. Them's the breaks.
Then see ya. Soon.
You know where to find me.
Swear Terminator status with those eyes.
Hey, interested in some work?
Doing what?
A business opportunity. Cargo transport. Get from A to B, quick and quiet. Interested?
I'm listening.
It's simple. You go to the Kabuki waterfront, collect the package, give me a call, then I tell you how to deliver it. Very straightforward.
Yeah, everything except my pay.
Don't worry, there's a bonus in it for you. Imported and duty-free.
Duty-free and detail-free.
Yes, but altogether fair. It's a simple job, generously compensated. Do you accept?
Yeah, sure, I'm in.
Good. I knew we'd find acceptable terms. Head to the Kabuki waterfront, then search for a fridge with the words, "No future." Once you locate it, collect what you find inside, then call me for further instructions.
Till then, I guess.
This crap.
Welcome to Night City!
Kaku Okada, the Lady of Westbrook Estate.
When you find a moment, come see me. We must settle our accounts. You did quite well. You and that friend of yours. Until then. Acquire something. Only me, no client. So I expect quick and clean results. You will be entering Tiger Claw territory. Very high risk. More information attached.
Please. Там кто-то есть.
So many vehicles. Probably an achievement is to collect them, I'm sure.
Geography. Just so. this!
Can a heart explode out of love? The cult of music's a creed.
For the love of, couldn't I have been stuck in some model skull? Or I don't know, a fucking landscape architect?
What is it now, Johnny?
Being dragged through roach-infested flop houses again, that's what.
Job's a job. Now what was that code?
Shit's die.
Wasn't slumming it in squats like your whole thing?
Sure, when I was skezzed out beyond all recognition.
Store for a taste of sweet, 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 clean speed.
Because life is too short to be slow. City tingling with desire. He'll do anything to scratch every itch. Watson Hall. New episodes every Wednesday at 10, only on WNS.
Well, secret doors. How cliche. Why do peeps have to be so goddamn predictable?
Must be connected to those doors.
Or a shitter flushing somewhere, who knows?
Looks like Leia went to the Tiger Claws. Behind Wako's back.
Tisk, tisk, tisk. Claws aren't the deal-honoring type.
Let's see if she got lucky. got a lot of iron here.
I have a bad experience some years ago. I want insurance.
Now I'm curious.
One of my clients, he lose his mind right here in this chair. He howl like an animal, expose his blades. He charge me. Then I have no gun, only a scalpel. I try to defend myself, but I lose one eye, four fingers, and a kidney. Still, I survive it, as you see. I promise to myself every day I will not be unprepared again.
This patient of yours, cyberpsycho, you think?
I do not know. For me, cyberpsychosis is an empty word. A label we give to people who are bad, evil, from cyberware or not.
Looking to upgrade my chrome.
Okay, you sit, be comfy, and we will start.
Still don't have street creds. And I don't have the money for it either. Thank you. start looting some more stuff.
I'm hit! 비가 내릴 경우 호흡기 질환이 있으신 분들은 야외 활동을 자제해 주시기 바랍니다.
One of my Netrunners is unresponsive, in spite of clear orders to remain in direct contact with me. Something must have happened. He would not dare go against me. Familiarize yourself with the brief and proceed swiftly. I need him.
Heard this weird long scream.
Maybe someone fried their hand in oil.
No, no. It was quiet. Like, from a basement.
You come here to eat dim sum?
Apparently not.
One of my Netrunners is unresponsive, in spite of clear orders to remain in direct contact with me. Something must have happened. He would not dare go against me. Familiarize yourself with the brief. And proceed swiftly. I need him.
V. It's you in the near future. Every Netrunner ends up the same way. Brain fried by some corpo ice.
Looks like he's still breathing.
Wait, I can't.
Wake up.
Give me one moment. I don't know how long I hear, but as you Americans say, I'm starving.
Well, you're in luck. There's a restaurant upstairs.
I know. The whole time. Those aromas. What torture.
So you were conscious?
Partially. More like in deep hibernation.
Had a peek at your messages. Looks like this spectral kid was right, huh?
I get stuck after all. When he find out, he'll become completely insufferable.
That way you didn't ask him for help? In case of a fragile ego?
No. But because I was trapped in the subnet, the lights were as far as I could go.
Any idea what's in the Corpo code case?
You young people ask too many questions. See for yourself.
Maybe it's not such a good idea after all.
You're a fast learner.
So, you're probably wondering who sent me.
Wakako. She always find an excuse to drag me to her place for dinner. You must visit me someday. I'll show you a few net running tricks.
Wasn't it me who just saved your ass?
We never stop learning hard lessons. But you don't have to do everything alone.
Thanks, I'll think about it.
I was informed of how you handled yourself. Good work. I expected nothing less from you. I am closing the contract.
Attention all NCPD subcons. Suspected organized crime activity reported off Willow Street. APB out on one Shinobu Imai, convicted on multiple counts of human trafficking and forced labor. City officials are offering a reward for neutralizing Imai's criminal network in the Willow Street area.
Embarrassing rain dance evidence? prove your innocence every time.
ぜひオービタルエアを選び。
That I can get the mantis blades. That super mantis. Watching, folks. Hope you enjoyed that. This game is definitely interesting, and the interesting will keep on coming. I'll see you, folks.